Welcome to Analytics with Nags. I'm happy and excited to announce a new playlist, Power BI Paginated Reports. Those who are following my channel, they are aware of Power BI reports, where you can be able to create interactive reports. So what is this Paginated Reports and how it differs from Power BI? That is what we are going to see as part of this introduction video and a lot more to come as part of this playlist. And those who are looking for SSRS, SQL Server Reporting Service, the Power BI Paginated Reports development phase as well as the SSRS development both remain same because both uses the underlying report definition language for storing the developed objects. So you can continue watching this playlist instead of learning SSRS, both are same in terms of development. And where it differs between Power BI Paginated and SSRS, when the concerned section comes, I will try to explain. In SSRS, you will deploy like this, and Power BI, you will deploy in services or report server. So those differences we will discuss later part of this playlist. With this note, let us begin and understand what is Power BI Paginated Reports. Paginated reports are designed to be printed or shared. So if your Power BI reports are meant for printing and sharing, you need to go for Power BI Paginated Reports, because a lot of time when you have a Power BI reports that you have seen so far, like you, when you adjust it, right, it will fit into page or it will fit into width and it will fit into other options, right, available. But when you do a print, that will not have a proper content, or you will not have the intended results. So something will span to another page, half of the reports will be printed. But here you have more control for printed reports. That is why you go for paginated reports. They are called paginated because they are formatted, fit well on a page. They are also called pixel perfect because you can control that pixel settings as well. That is why it is called as paginated reports or pixel perfect reports. You can able to create this paginated reports using a Power BI report builder. So similarly, how you use to create Power BI reports in Power BI desktop, a report creator or report authoring tool is Power BI report builder. So you can able to create paginated reports using Power BI report builder. So these are the just introduction about paginated reports when you will go for it. In order to understand further, when actually you need to go, you understand like there is different terms like Power BI reports and Power BI paginated reports. When I should go for it? Let us try to understand this example, Power BI paginated reports, where this is called as parameters. Okay, you can choose between any of the buying group location, similar to filters in the Power BI reports. But there are a lot of difference how filters works in Power BI paginated reports and the Power BI reports that we will discuss later part of the videos. But here you see here like a table is displayed which contains 5 rows. Assume this report is developed in a Power BI report and there are 200 rows. Here only display 5 rows, that's fine. Assuming there are 200 rows, what happens in case of Power BI reports? You have a scroll bar. So when you print this report, whatever you see in this page will be printed only these 5 rows, because there will be a scroll bar. The scroll bar appears as an image. So when you do a print in Power BI report, it whatever you see here which will be printed as an image, that is what a snapshot of your report. In case of paginated reports, as we said, there are 200 rows. The scroll bar appears, or it will be moved to different pages as well. How many rows this table contains? Say for example, 2 to 3 row pages. So those 2 to 3 pages will be printed. That is what a Power BI paginated reports is. This is the give you overall idea when you need to go for Power BI paginated reports. So what are the prerequisites of this Power BI paginated reports? As we said, you need a Power BI report builder to build the reports, which is available as a free and downloaded from the Microsoft website. In order to deploy it, you need to either have a pro or premium per user license. Important thing is, this Power BI paginated reports can be deployed only to the Power BI premium capacity workspaces. That is the another prerequisite. So if you are not a premium capacity user, you cannot use your paginated reports for sharing and collaboration, but still you can use it as a standalone report, meaning you can use it for your own purpose within your system itself. That is possible. And once it is premium capacity, your admins should enable the premium capacity sections. In case of premium Gen 2, by default it is enabled. So these are the prerequisites. We are not going to focus much on this right now, at least for 10 to 15 videos, because this comes under deployment part. We will focus on downloading Power BI Report Builder and start working on creating the reports for initial videos. So now to understand the architecture, how it works, this is the typical Power BI architecture. You have a desktop. Once you have been able to create a report and deploy it in services and share with browser or mobile apps. In case of Power BI paginated reports, you have a separate tool. As we discussed, we need to download a separate tool. So the creation of Power BI desktop is separate and Power BI report builder reports is separate. And you can publish this reports over here. This is the flow between Power BI report builder and Power BI desktop reports. So we can call it as sections or chapter. It's not a topic set only. So we will start with installation. Then we will understand report data and data source, data sets. Create a report using paginated reports. What are the different options available in paginated reports? We will try to explore it. We will understand parameters, expressions. Then finally, we'll move on to deployment sharing. Integrating paginated reports in Power BI, we'll try to cover it. This channel contains a free content worth $1,000 or 75,000 INR. So kindly use this free content available to you, which covers SSIS, SSAS and Power BI, as well as those who are looking for career guidance, job change. I have a separate playlist for them as well. So please utilize this content, share this channel with friends and colleagues so that someone will be utilizing these contents. With this note, let us move forward to learn Power BI paginated reports. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries. And do remember that data is your asset. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, hit the subscribe button right now.